Eskies, welcome back to another episode of WHTV News on April 20th. I'm Sarah Imla.
And I'm Jessica Nguyen, filling in for Joran Tavera. Let's kick off this amazing episode with another segment of Huskies in the Halls with Jason and Isaac.
Hey Jason, you know, prom's coming up pretty soon, right?
Yeah.
We should really start thinking about our dance moves.
Oh, yeah, I remember last year, your dance moves.
Okay. Like, it wasn't that bad, but I know I need to improve, so how about we ask our fellow Huskies, and they'll give us a couple dance moves, right?
Huskies, show us your best dance moves.
So show us your best dance move. Show me your best dance move.
Who have you got?
All right. I don't have dance moves.
All right, show me your best dance move.
Yeah.
I like it.
Double kill.
I'll hold your notebook for you. All right, show me your best dance move.
I don't like this.
Alright. I like it.
Are you sure about that?
Show me your best dance move. Straight up. Oh, I like it.
Millie Rock on every block.
I like it. The Millie Rock. A classic. Brenna Moran, you gotta show me the best dance move you got.
Okay, well, first of all, I would just like to say, as last year's Huskies in the Halls reporter, I have to say that I will always be better than Isaac, but I will show you my favorite dance move. Right now, it's kind of basic, but we'll go for it. It's just the more you go like,
no,
like that. I can't do it very fast, but, you know.
Show me that best dance move again, okay? Oh, I like it. I like it. Nice.
It's the one who did it better.
Show us the best dance move you got. Oh, from Fortnite. I like it. Nice.
That's it? Okay.
All right. You ready? Let's, I want to see your best dance move. Best dance move you got. Ooh, that's the walk out the door. It's coming soon.
Those are some pretty sick dance moves, Huskies.
Yeah, I think I know what I'm going to be doing at prom. Well, we'll see you next time on
Huskies in the Halls.
Now let's go to Caitlin and Nico to see how our Husky sports teams are doing.
Hey, Huskies.
Welcome back to another episode of WHTV Sports. I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Diego. Let's take a look at this week's scores.
Boys volleyball played Irvington and lost.
Track had a meet this week. Varsity girls won and varsity boys lost.
Last Friday, the swim team had a meet against Mission. Varsity boys lost and varsity girls defeated Mission for the first time since 1981.
On Wednesday, golf got second place in their first round of MBALs. On Wednesday, baseball had an astounding win against Mission with a score of 3-2.
On Tuesday, softball had a game against Kennedy and won 11-4.
We'd like to say congratulations to Nick Betchart, Clarissa Wandinger, Mary Askew, and Lauren Baglietto for signing with D1 Water Polo and Track and Field.
Good job this week, Huskies.
Thanks for watching.
Huskies, remember to turn in your summer school forms to your counselor ASAP. If you have an F grade on your transcript and need to make it up, or if you believe you might not pass a class this semester, you must make up the class in summer school. If you have not received a summer school form, get one from the counselor also. If you got a D in a class or you believe you might get a D this semester, you can retake the class for a better grade. Next, we have a feature on a women's empowerment group.
Hi, I'm Ms. Dana Rivera, and I am the head of the women's empowerment group here at Washington. We meet on Mondays and Fridays during Husky period in room 43. Our mission with Women's Empowerment this year is to spread happiness and joy and positive vibes to everybody at Washington High School. The girls have been working on their inner selves and they would like to spread that love to everybody here at Washington. So on Monday, April 30th, we are going to be placing a little post-it on your lockers, and some of you will actually have these handed to you in your classes, and we just want to spread our love. Please help us by not throwing them on the ground. We hope that you'll take them home, put them on your mirror, and see that that great message every day when you're brushing your teeth and washing your face and getting ready for school. Thank you, and have a nice week.
We will be right back after this commercial break.
Nature's Micro Creamery and Soul Cafe. Food that's good for the body and soul.
Are you tired? Are you hungry? Are you having a rough morning? You can't even park straight. Did you forget to put your shoes on? Are you balling on a budget?
Daily Bagel Cafe is your destination.
Bagels are great to eat any time of the day. At Daily Bagel Cafe, they have loads of great bagels to choose from. And if you need a little boost, they sell amazing coffee as well.
Good morning.
Ditch that overpriced stuff for this delicious and inexpensive coffee.
Good morning.
If you are having a rough morning, or even if you woke up on the right side of the
good
bed,
morning.
Daily Bagel Cafe is the place for you. Located at 461 Mission Boulevard, Fremont 94539. Cheap, easy, and delicious. What more could you want?
Next up is Taste Buds at Pepper Lunch.
Hey Huskies!
My name's Caitlin.
I'm Sabrina.
And I'm Kelly. Welcome back to another episode of Taste Buds at Pepper Lunch.
Let's get started.
All it takes is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Seeing all the rainbows, I got an idea. And I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see ya. Oh, I gotta ask the you.
So Kelly and I got the number one, which had the rice, corn, and beef. And I thought it was really good and it was really affordable, so I thought it was an 8 out of 10.
And I really like the concept of like the food basically cooking on your plate. And like Caitlin said, it was affordable and it was really good, but I would give it a 9 out of 10.
So I got the number 4 with the noodles, beef, and corn, and I thought it was really good. I give it a 10 out of 10.
And it was kind of like a cheaper gen.
A dupe.
That you shouldn't fall asleep. It'll only be a couple hours, and I'm about.
Need to park your ride at school?
Parking permit applications will be available for incoming seniors on May 6th.
Lastly, let's take a look at Centerville's musical, Heart of Syria.
I want to tear down the walls that hold me inside.
There has been war and conflict, but there has also been tyranny and
death. I want to reach out and touch the flame.
Regardless of where we go there together.
And now we ask, where do we go from here?
And when I go there, I go there with you. It's all I can do.
That's all we have for this week, Huskies.
Make sure to tune into this week's episode of WHTV Entertainment. See you next week.